Discovering the truth about sin. Temptation from without. And within the strong desire for sensual gratification. With the secret hope that somehow the consequences may be avoided. The eye inflames passion. Passion masters the resistance of the will. The body obeys its impulse. The act of gratification is followed immediately by remorse and guilt. Then we need the second Adam,